teammate is 6.9 seconds. Some information on Hülkenberg. They seem to have an issue. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Some information on Magnussen. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. some kind of mechanical problem. This is your final lap of the race. Dropped out of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Our gap to the car in front is 30.7 seconds. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
You can see it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Kimi Raikkonen takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.